radical change from $12 to $9. What was the percent change of the price? So here we will apply the percent change formula. Percent change is equal to new value minus old value divided by old value, everything times 100. Here we get negative 3 divided by 12 times 100. Here we can cancel this one and this one, 4, this one and this one, 25. Finally, the percent change is negative 25. Now, negative sign means that the price decreased by 25%. Therefore, choice B is correct. A pen was priced at $5.5 and the total bill was $6.49. What was the sale tax rate of this product? So here we will use the percent change formula. And this is equal to the new value minus the old value divided by the old value, everything times 100. So here this is 0.99 over 5.5 times 100. So we can rearrange this as 99 over 100 divided by 55 over 10, everything times 100. Now this is 99 times 10 times 100 divided by 100 times 55. So here I can cancel this one and this one, I can cancel this one and this one. I get 9 here, 5 here, again I get 2 here. Finally, the percent change, the sale tax rate is 18%. Choice D is correct. A foreign stock market index stood at $5,000 last year. However, since that time, its value fell 45%. What is the current value of the stock index? So, if the value of the market fell 45%, it remains at 55% of its value. Therefore, the current value is 55% of $5,000. So here we can cancel zeros. Finally, the current value is $2,750. Choice E is correct. President Obama's approval rating in late December 2014 was about 60%, which was about 80% of his approval rating in late December 2012. What was President Obama's approval rating in late December 2012? So first of all, in order to solve this question, we must assume that the population in 2012 and the population in 2014 were the same. We want to find President Obama's approval rating in late December 2012. Let X be that approval rating. Now, they state that Obama's approval rating in late December 2014 was 60%. And that 60% was 80% of his approval rating in late December 2012. So 60% is equal to 80% of his approval in late December 2012. Therefore, solving for X, X is 60% divided by 80%. We can cancel this one and this one, same way with zeros. Finally, X is 6 over 8. And this is equal to 3 over 4. Finally, X is 75%. That was President Obama's approval rating in late December 2012. Choice A is correct. The quantities M and P are positive, and M times P equals 5 times X. What happened to X if M is increased by 25% and P is decreased by 50%? So, first of all, M times P is 5 times X. So, solving for X, X is a fifth of M times P. So, this is the original value of X. But they say here that M is increased by 25% and P is decreased by 50%. So the new X is equal to a fifth of 125% of M times 50% of P. So here I can cancel this one and this one, this is a half, and I can also cancel this one and this one, and here we get 62.5. So remember that if I multiply a fifth M and P, this is the original value of X. Therefore the new X is equal to 62.5/100 times the original X. It means that the new X is 62.5% of the original X. And they say, what happened to X? So X decreased, as you can see, X decreased 37.5%, because if the new X is only 62.5% of the original X, it means that the original X had to decrease 37.5%. Choice A is correct.